Hello everyone, I'm Mancy. Today we're going to learn how to count 1 to 10 in Chinese. You should pay attention to its character and pronunciation. 一 二 二 三 三 四 四 五 五 六 六 七 七 八 八 九 九 十 十. Look at the first picture, it's apple. How to say apples in Chinese? 苹果, 苹果. How to say one apple in Chinese? 一个苹果, 一个苹果. Look another picture, pears. How to say pears in Chinese? 梨子, 梨子. How to say two pears in Chinese? 两个梨子. 两个梨子. In Chinese, 两 is equal to 二. They are the same meanings. It means two. Let's do the test. I have a pen. How to say I have a pen in Chinese? 我有一支笔. 我有一支笔. I have two cats. How to say I have two cats in Chinese? 我有两只猫. 我有两只猫. 两 is equal to 二, means two. 俩 and 二 are the same meaning. Let's practice again. 一, 一, 二, 二, 三, 三, 四, 四, 五, 五, 六, 六, 七, 七, 八, 八, 九, 九, 十, 十. Okay, that's all. Don't forget to subscribe my YouTube. Bye bye, 下次见.